get in a comfortable position. We never want to work into pain. So if anything hurts, discontinue. Initiating the movement with your eyes. So as you come up, look at your toes or beyond. As you come back, you look above your head or at the wall behind you. Want to do this nice and controlled. No ballistic movements here. Don't want to bash your head on the floor on the way down. Want it to be a nice gentle return. Nothing fancy about this movement, but it does help out, especially if you're doing overhead presses or if you're doing pull-ups or weighted pull-ups. Or I know some folks that just get a lot of stress and have a lot of headaches and so forth. So this kind of helps relax and relieve that. Just trying to get everything moving and feeling good. Thank you.